team matchup, and these guys on your screen ready to rock as well. Some of the stars of today's game, and speaking of the game, let's get right to it. The kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. This will be taken in at the one. And look at this! Right away, loose football. So a teammate picking him up there, that was nearly a disaster.
And the way that you coach these things, you want to make sure you have eyes towards the return guy. Because you want to make sure that the catch is secure. A lot of teams do that. They have at least one guy. Okay, you're responsible for making sure he secures the catch. He's not always the one that makes the recovery, but he can always sound out the alarm. Hey, ball's on the ground. We've got to get it back.
Complete the pass, and now they face a second down. And a run to Jackson. And a strong running there gets this up over the 15-yard line. Call it a gain of 5 that time, and they'll be left with a 3rd and about 4. To avoid an early 3-and-out here on 3rd and 4. Young now, operating from the gun. Flushed out right. He's got him in, complete. And they're
because they've been throwing it well on this drive, and once again, they show passing formation, showing the shotgun, and they ran out of it. That's a nice play by them defensively, though, to hold it to a short game.
Young, ball play action, escaping the pressure right. And he's just going to get rid of this thing to no one here. He throws it away, and now it's 3rd.
Well, I like that right there. Not only was it the right play, throwing it away like that, frankly, I think it was the only play.
Yeah, got outside of the pocket, realized he had nothing, just chucked it free.
Yeah, looks to fight another down, right?
To throw is Young on 3rd down. In the heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked off here, the 32.
Brandon, this is a veteran quarterback back there. He should know better than to make a throw like this. This is definitely not his best ball. And I think he knew this was trouble the second it was leaving his hand.
So out now comes the offense back on the field. A really nice starting field position here for the offensive unit. Seven to nothing.
kick this one away, and off it goes. This will be taken in at the one. That'll bring it back to just about the 25, call it the 24-yard line. Now this offense about ready to take over again.
Yeah. And then I'm like, wait a minute, that frees up Cameron Wake off the end on the 3-4 passing thing. Had I just kept running for 2nd and 5, I might have scored a touchdown.
Now back out comes the offense. see a knee and that's it.
And I think in this situation, that's the proper play. But we do have some risk takers out there that may want to take one more shot before the clock runs out.
Here's Young. Throwing is starting to drive. Oh, he's got a little daylight.
Yeah, I think it looks better against the pass than the run. I call the pass.
That's
what I lost. The other one was a matchup of soft score. Apparently all the other zones couldn't figure it out. Take these guys off the ground.
Excellent blocking, but a guy carrying the ball, he was the finisher. He had a nice run.
Now Tomlinson on the handoff. He's able to get out to the 32, brought down there. Only a gain of a yard,
because
but that's all they needed.
Do
so
that.
Let's get a move to James.
He can't stop being Globetrotter.
He's offered an invitation to take the big shot downfield. I bet the offensive lineman said, are you kidding? We just get on our backs, and we'll still get the first down. They love being physical.
Was gonna throw. Oh, yeah.
And I get it. In this situation, you know, if you want to be aggressive out near midfield, you feel good about your defense, maybe, or just, hey, I thought I had a proper play call, but how about the guys that just stopped them? How good do they feel right now? All right, you want to go for it here? We shut you down.
Has that mentality as they try to hang on to that lead. 7 yards all told as he's taken down back shy of the 20. Now this offensive unit ready to see what they can do here. And last time out, went for it on fourth down, turned it over, gave him great field position, turned into 6 points, so they've got to recover here, Charles.
It's amazing what one decision can do and the chain of events, right? The decision to go for it on fourth down. The Cardinals took a bit of it, but it showed confidence. Hey, I got confidence in you guys. Go pick you up for them. Didn't happen. Also showed confidence in the defense. They didn't pick up their end of the bargain, so now they've got to come back out and start over and rebuild that confidence.
On the handoff, Tom Wilson. Pass to 25 to 26, a gain of 5. And this offense on third down today, just 1 for 3 thus far. Here it's 3-3.
Certain receivers. I think this guy has a connection with just about everyone. Didn't mind throwing it in there against double coverage. They have
terrific confidence. Green confidence.
Big time confidence that he would make the play for him, and he did.
No gain on the play there. Second down. So nothing there that time, and maybe you need to look to the O-line. They weren't able to create any space.
No, they weren't, and you knew as well as I do, as many offensive line coaches we've ever met, I think that'll be addressed loudly when those guys get to the sideline.
They're usually loud and big. Second down, Mariota. This throw incomplete.
Let's face it, you can run the route tree as many times as you want, get in sync, practice it, do all those things. But once you get to game speed, it doesn't always time up quite that well. That one goes incomplete.
And it looks like we've got a dime set here defensively. 6 DBs in the game. Working out of the gun, Mariota. Got a field of work in the middle. And he's got enough for the first across midfield to the 48. A nice pick up there, 10 yards, and it'll lead the Stags. On first and 10, here's Mariota. Steps right in his lap, and he just gets rid of it, throws it away. A wise move there, looked like nobody open. Now second down. Second down now after the incompletion.
Is something we all chase, whether it's playing this game or whatever we do. Hard to attain, but that's what they were searching for as that pass goes incomplete.
Now look at this, 4th and 12, and they're going to line up to go for it. Throwing is Mariota. He's going to complete this to Brian Diggs. A surprising move to go for it, predictably, at least somewhat predictably, it doesn't pay off. And as a result, possession switches hands. On the ground, this is Jackson. And he'll push this forward early to about the 42-yard line. 2 yards on the pickup there. It'll be 2nd and 8.
An opportunity to get a drive started here at the end of the third quarter. What you're trying to do, let's break the game down a little bit. Don't let your guys see too deep into the game, into the future, and say, oh, we got to get here. No, right here, right in front of them, melt the clock down, get to the fourth quarter, try to keep going.
And try to keep that lead.
Exactly.
And they still need 8 yards for the first here on second down. Johnson. Solid move, but he's corralled just beyond the 40. Calling a gain of 4 on first, and that'll make it second down.
It'd be hard to say that a defense wouldn't be ready for a first down run. When you get in that kind of yardage against a defense that's really kind of geared to stop that play, your confidence has to rise, and now you've actually opened up your playbook. You want to throw the ball now for play action, you're good to go.
They'll run it now out of the gun. They'll get it into enemy territory just across midfield at the 49. 9 yards on the pickup there, and it keeps the drive alive.
And that's a nice pickup of a first down on that second down run. And if that yardage gain, look at when that play paid down.
And pops free. The collision there jarred the ball loose and brings up second down.
That would have been a great catch, but it's really difficult to hold on to it because it was contested all the way. Would have been a great play if he'd been able to hold that one in.
That's what I mean. Out of the gun. And down to the 44, 5 yards at a time.
That second down play call was not to pick up the first down. It was to accomplish what they did to get them into a manageable third down because they had incompletion on first down, so they were behind the sticks, so to speak. They needed to make up some ground, and they did.
One of the bigger plays in the game thus far, and the crowd getting into it as we come up on a big third down. So this offense really needs to make something happen here late in the fourth with the football. They go play action here on first down. Now on the top here, he's going to go down. Back at about the 37-yard line.
You know, on these types of plays, we're always looking to assess blame. Okay, where did it break down? Sometimes it's just a great play.
They'll run it now. How is that?